Now we are going to discuss about the land transport. Example, bicycles, cars, buses, etc. Land transport includes roadways and railways. Road transport is divided into two parts. One is roadway, another one is railways. The various vehicles that move on the road in cities are bicycle, motorbikes, car, buses, autorickshaw, etc. They are using for the traveling for short distance. Cars and buses moved in cities and also outside of the city, intercity transports. Then trains are most popular means of public transport in India. The railway network in India is controlled by the Indian Railway. It is the largest railway network in Asia and second largest in world. Next, we are going to see the water transport. Boats, ships, steamers, etc. These are the most common means of water transport. Boats are used for short distance. Ships are cover long distance, taking goods and people from one country to another. Ships carry goods and are all goods are called the cargo ships. Then last one is air transport, aeroplanes, helicopters, etc. Air transport is the fastest and most expensive means of transport. Air transport includes the aeroplane, helicopters. Helicopters are used for the short distance, while aeroplanes are used for the long distance. Aeroplane was invented in 1903 by Wright brothers. Aeroplanes need airports for landing and takeoff. Children, we already completed our chapter. Now we are going to discuss the question answers. Write down the glossary in your copy and learn it. Here one number that tick the correct option, then C number, fill in the blanks, then D number, true false, then match the following. Lastly, I wrote B number 1, then here 2, 3, 4 and 5. Everybody, please write down in your copy and learn it. Thank you. God bless you.